Okay, I'm excited to be here. Got a story. I used to come here and act a lot like the other kids. Levi, my brother, and Robert, they both were involved with productions here for many years. I used to come and watch. To be honest, I thought I was better than both of them. But they wouldn't let me come and perform here. It's only for deaf people here. Oh, and I wasn't allowed. It was discrimination against me. No, I'm just kidding. Calm down. Relax. Okay. I'm excited. We're finally here. I'm finally here, to be honest. But one problem, Levi is lazy. How many of you know Levi? He's lazy. He arrives late. I'm already starting the performance. Where's Levi? Where? He's lazy. He's always running around, playing.
I swore.
Oh, no, not good. My mom grabbed me by the ear, rubbed me off to the side, brought me over to some running water, and took some soap, wiped my mouth out.
I was right in front because Anderson starts with an A. So he was yelling at me with, you know, with the wood stick on my desk, and he was like, come on, let's go, you go, you go. So I got it out, and I, you know, the clarinet, and I didn't know where all the pieces went, but I tried to figure it out. I just kind of made it up. And the teacher was like, okay. And then he stopped. There's a song. You're wrong. And he started yelling at me, and the wood stick was right in front of me, the conductor stick. And I couldn't play, period. And so I just ran out of class. And the teacher was so surprised that I left and was running. And he told the class to stay. And I...